Question number 27, this is the odd man out question. The strategy for solving odd man out questions is the same strategy that one needs to follow when solving para jumble questions. So we try to identify the starting sentence. We try to look for the conclusion sentence. We look for mandatory pairs of logical blocks that enable the sentences to be put together. Now, how will we know that a particular sentence is the odd man out sentence? The odd man out sentence can come either it is taken from another paragraph in the same article, or it is taken from a totally different article, or it can be the first sentence of the very next paragraph. Alright, so those are key things to be kept in mind. So we will see which four among these five sentences form a tight nutshell, and one can be isolated as the odd man out. It will need a precedent or further substantiation, etc. So first sentence, few things have been more important to something than something else. Second one, when their owners die, these shells sink to the seabed where they accumulate in something. Third, in particular, though the shells of living forms are translucent, those fossilized in rocks are often opaque. Fourth, understanding past climates is crucial to understanding future ones. Five, forums as they are known. As they, the day points to something else, are single cell creatures, etc. So, which is the standalone sentence or which is the general sentence that can begin the paragraph? So, paragraph talks about forums, shells and a lot of other ideas. The fourth one is a general umbrella kind of a statement. Understanding past climates is crucial to understanding future ones. Now, we understand that if we place this as the first sentence, it would be great because putting the sentence anywhere else is only going to disrupt the thought flow. So, sentence four is a standalone general sentence that begins the paragraph. We understand that 4 and 1 form a mandatory pair because to that historical insight has been given in sentence 1. That historical insight in 1 links with is crucial to understanding future ones in the 4th sentence. So, 4 and 1 form a mandatory pair. The term fossil foraminifera has appeared in sentence 1 and you have the shortened version given in sentence 5, forums as they are known. So, 1 and 5 form another mandatory pair. Forums, as they are known, grow shells which are made of calcium carbonate. Next, after 5, we'll have 5 and 2 forming another mandatory pair because it goes on to tell us how the shells, what happens to the state of the shells. They grow shells, the shells sink to the seabed, they accumulate in sedimentary ooze that then gets transformed into rock. So, the para neatly flows as 4-1-5-2. 3 is the odd man out. Some more details about the shells of living forums have been given over here. This can be a part of another paragraph. It will need further substantiation. So, the para flows as 4-1-5-2 and 3 is your answer which you need to insert in the input box.